Alright guys, first game of the season here against Maidenhead. Here's what our lineup looks like. Let's go ahead and go over the transfers. So, the transfers in, starting right here, we've only had three new players for the team. Tremaine Eastman, who is a youth player, he's not really going to be part of the first team setup for a while. Sam Matthews, who is going to be our starting advanced playmaker. He's pretty good for this level. He has 14 passing, 13 vision, 12 dribbling. He's also good at set pieces with 13 free kick taking and 14 corners, so we got our set pieces covered in that regard. He's also not slow with 11 pace, 12 acceleration, and obviously 14 determination is really good in general. Our next player coming in is alone, Luther James Wilden. He's going to be our starter right back, our starting right back, and as you can see, he has 13 positioning, 13 work rate, 12 tackling, 13 strength. The right back was one of the first positions I targeted to be upgraded, so we're going to compare him with the old right back, Richard Brindley, who unfortunately broke his ankle about like 5 days ago in a friendly against the Manchester United U21s, which is definitely infuriating. That is not okay for our cause. So as you can see here, in the comparisons, we're going to highlight the fullback attributes. 10 marking at this level is not going to be a good, and we Brindley also had 10 tackling, as well as 10 positioning, and just these mentals are fairly low, 9. As you for bravery, composure, concentration, decisions. Luther James has a little bit more in that department, and he's also has 13 strength compared to his 11 and jumping, which is important too. On the outs, none so far. However, we are trying to sell. Aiden Bowden. The reason we're trying to sell him is because he's not a really good center back, and he's our highest paid player. He has a deal at 89,500 per year. In our payroll, we're currently at -30, so we definitely need to sell him to get back into a position where we can sign one more player for depth. Because when we look at the squad, there are certain players who are really not going to play in the first team. One of them being Lucien, right here. And the other one... was also part of the first team. We're not going to include him though. Anyway, let's go ahead and play this match. Sam Austin is out for this game due to injury. We're going to sub him out for the main. So it looks like we're all set to go. Anything else will change? One other high earner we were thinking. UCL and it's Jim O'Brien. Should definitely be winning this match. Not positive reactions. So far, nothing has happened. Throw into Palmer. Dribbles in the center. Goes for a shot. Oh, right, first goal of the season. Kole Langstaff. Let's go. So far, so good. So far, so good. 1-0 at halftime. And they have a red card, so we're one man ahead right now. As well as one goal. Alright. Sam. Okay. That did not go great, but we should still win this game. these can cross the ball. Goes back to James. Wild. Dribbling to the center. Shoots. Corner. Okay. Something to note, I don't have individual instructions for these players, so they're just playing by the default tactical instructions of their positions and roles. Looks okay so far. We've only had a couple decent chances in the game. We'd definitely like more by now, but it's just the first game of the season. But I'll definitely be looking to add on those individual instructions once the players are more accustomed to the formation and their roles. The main cross it in. Who's there? Some team instructions. So this is what we're working with here. Playmaker role. Let's see if he makes an impact here in the game. Does not look like it will happen, so I'm going to go ahead and jump in front of him. I really do not like having complacent players play. Hopefully Jim could put in a good shift for us and not cost us. Langstaff gets a shot off. Lines, James Walden, to Matthews, back to Langstaff. Come across it in the box. Score from there. Oh my gosh, he hits the crossbar. That was almost a golazo. Looks like the game is winding down here. It's certainly coming as victors. Because we could have scored one more. But a win is a win. Alright, so first game of the season ends in a victory. Just a 1-0 though. Goal by Langstaff. Rodriguez did not have a great game. He had an okay game. Defense did good, for sure. I could tell them the truth and say that we're going to have to work on a few things, but I'd rather stay positive for the first game of the season. Just get some morale up first, any opportunity to get morale that easily up, I'm going to take. Alright, so looking here, we're 7th place, only one goal scored, so our goal difference is not like Barney. They scored 3. Or they have a goal difference of 3. They won 4-1. This game is pretty good. Alright, so that about does it, guys. If y'all want to look at anything in particular, like tactics, certain players I'm scouting, players I'm looking at, just go ahead and comment that down below, and I'll be sure to get that to you now for the next episode. I'm going to be looking at let's go with this, the FA Cup 4th round. This will be around mid-season. We will have played about games. So we're going to look at the end of the transfer market, how the squad is getting along together, how the tactics are going, and hopefully we'll still be in the playoffs positions by then. So we'll see you guys then. Peace.